Having completed fitting out the Quicksilver 420 alu hull, I was keen to get her back in the water. Although I admire her colourful looks, I also knew looks are only skin deep, and it's how she could cope with rough water that really counts. First day with winds blowing 20 miles per hour, I took her to open sea to see how graceful she really could be.